The program, referred to as the brainchild of the Labour administration, came about as a result of several communities living in illegal or unplanned development on Crown or government lands. Officials say the huge cost of land development and also rural-urban drift has also compounded the situation. As a result, the government has set up a task force to look into regulatory framework of land development. And the Labour administration says it will be engaging utility companies and heavy-duty equipment operators in discussion on how to make land and house ownership more affordable.
Initiative. That pursuit has no political complexion. It is for every single person desirous of owning a piece of land or purchasing a home.
Authorities spoke to some of the achievements of the program, for example, constructing roads and footpaths where they never existed, and making it possible for persons who live in unplanned developments to assume ownership of their properties.
The people of Euphoria to feel that they see this community expanding, but no one is saying to them, listen, you are part of this community. You created it, you gave it life, you gave it energy. This area is reserved for you and for your children, so that you too are part of this quiet revolution in ownership. Proud has helped to make a difference. Because Proud, in Larichus, in Latuni, Docamel, has stepped in and given individuals their deeds, their titles to the land they occupy.
Prime Minister Dr. Kenny Anthony encouraged young persons in particular to invest in land ownership, since the value of land appreciates. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.